definitely. I know you're hungry. Make it happen. Why not? I did it like the elements, I wrote a song for you. No kidding, where my feelings getting strong for you. And if I really had a chance, I'ma pick you. You got class and finesse, you dress sick too. I'ma holler at you every time you pass by. And if I don't get you now, this ain't the last try. You
Double R right now in the building, hip hop real estate. Right now, we are in Queens.
Southside Jamaica, all day, every day in front of in studios, Dre Most in the building. You know how we doing it right here. Mr. Cheeks doing what he do. LB for life, let's get it.
Hip hop,
Freaky Time building, baby.
Carrie A right now. What's going on with you right now in the industry right now? Any new ventures you got going on?
Well, you know what I mean? Right now, Mr. Cheeks, LB fam, you already know. I got a little album coming out called And the Winner Is on the Tough Gong label, the Ghetto Youth Entertainment, you know what I mean? / Universal Distribution. We about to pop it off. The new album called And the Winner Is, you know what I'm saying? I got about 21 joints on there. Basically, just to give the world some new things. I got the live band popping off. I got some grown up. I got them stories. I got that thing for the street. I got the bing boom. Let's go.
A lot of young artists out there in the industry trying to, you know, come up, and they don't know about the grind and the struggles you got to get to where you need to go at. Can you actually tell them, you know, the beginning artists, even the new ones that out there, and you know how to go about, you know, staying in tune, obtain, you know, and maintain their craft, and even just to try to stay in the game, what they got to go do and then hustle.
Man, listen, you just gotta, you know what I mean? Stay on point, keep yourself focusing on, you know what I'm saying? Don't get distracted with the dumbness, you know what I mean? And just pop it off, you know what I mean? And for those that's coming into the game, you gotta come into the game and be original, you feel me? Don't try to come in the game and try to be nobody else, you know what I'm saying? That ain't gonna work, man, you know what I mean? A lot of labels, they wanna, you know what I mean? Try to put you in the label, in a category where you got to make a record like that to be a certain person you are. But if you ain't that person, man, you know what I mean? Just stick to what your guns are, you know what I'm saying? Do your job, you know what I'm saying? So that's the basically bottom line. Those that's coming in the game, man, you know what I mean? If you working, keep your job, you know what I'm saying? If you can go to the studio, put some studio time, money aside, and go in the studio. But overall, you know what I mean? It ain't easy. Let's get it, you know what I mean? It's not a game. It's not a game in the game, man. Right, man, you gotta have good lawyers, good accountants, you know what I'm saying? Good people around your circle and all that.
So, I hear that, right?
Yeah, man. It counts, you know what I mean? So, yeah, you learn from your mistakes, you know what I'm saying? And that's what I did. So, from like you say, what I could tell them, listen, man, don't make the same mistakes, you know what I'm saying? Certain cats did, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? You come into the game, you make sure you with the right people and people got the good interests of you, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, your vision ain't like everybody else's vision, you know what I'm saying? And if they ain't got your vision, what you want, you know what I mean? Like, overall, you know what I mean? You just do what you do, man, you know what I mean? So, you only live once, man, you know what I mean? So do what it is while you here, you know what I'm saying? And don't let nobody tell you what you can't do. Just do what you do, you know what I'm saying? That's the bottom line, man. Make sure you put that thing out. Make sure your music is good. You come on with that lollipop music, and you know what it is. Let's go.
Yeah, you got Mr. Cheeks in the building. All hip-hop real estate all day long. And what it doing, we in Queens. So y'all remember that, man. You do what it do.
104th, 216th. Hey, yo, this your man, Mr. Cheeks, representing LB Mafia every day, all day. RIP, Freaky Ty, Free My Niggas, Big Nice. We represent none but that Lost Boy music and that good shit. Hey, yo, hip-hop real estate, man. You already know, man. It's the Mafia, man. You know what Mafia stand for? Music, art, film, into all that. Let's get it. LB all fucking day. Let's go.